You're gonna like Massachusetts. It's perfect for a fresh start.
We move a lot, so I'm always the new girl.
We are gonna run this town.
Run it, burn it to the ground, flee into the night. Same difference.
That's Mayor Paul waiting for my bachelor casting call, Randolph. Now the thirsty moms throw their twats at him.
This might be fate. I'd love to get a job in town.
Good morning, Georgia.
Thanks, Joe.
Do I know you?
I don't know, do you?
Back there, you will find our new student, Virginia Miller.
It's Jenny.
You're new, right? Just moved in across the street?
Sorry about Marcus.
He's my twin brother.
Jenny's thriving here. She has friends.
Internalized sexism. Why we don't like Lydia Bennett.
You're being aggressive.
You okay?
I feel like I've been going crazy this whole year.
I'm here for you.
Wellsbury, you deserve a choice. This is why I am formally announcing my candidacy for mayor of Wellsbury.
Cynthia, how are you? This election can really take its toll on one's mental health. I hate that woman.
I know. You embezzled money from the city.
All I can tell you is that account has the proper balance.
I think you're hot. I really like your face.
Dad!
Hey!
I am not gonna let some uptight real estate agent tell me I cannot date a woman that I'm crazy about.
That was a hot thing to say.
Show me the ring!
Oh my God.
Hey, guys.
You would destroy us.
I cannot lose men.
Are you mad at me? You had sex with my brother.
I'm leaving.
Did you know about this?
No, I swear.
It was a mistake.
It was a mistake?
Who did this? Looks like the apple doesn't fall far from the rotten tree.
Austin's dad's terrible. He's in prison.
He found the letters. Don't worry, I made sure to mail them.
Jenny, did you put our return address on them?
I've gone. And what were you thinking?
I'm a single woman living alone.
George is a survivor. She's had to be.
And whatever's in the register.
I told you I'd take care of you, Mrs. Anthony Green.
Kenny, stop.
I got it.
Dinner's ready. I've done things I'm not proud of. I'd do anything to protect my kids like no one ever protected me. Anything.
Oh, thanks, babe.
I'm a private investigator. I think your mom is dangerous.
Can we take her down?
If there's some, I'll find it.
I'm sick of the lies. I want answers.
I think she murdered Kenny Drexel.
It is my honor and privilege to introduce to you our newly re-elected mayor, Paul Randolph.
I don't know you. I don't know this person.
You know who I am. I'm you.
Knowing some things about a person, you can't come back from that.